Okay, just a little video on Tiger. I'm putting him out here, even though he hasn't shed. But this is how big he is. He's 1 year old right now. And you don't have to look at my shirt, because that's the shirts that I use to handle my litters with. As you can see on my arm, I don't know if you can see, I just had to trim this guy's nails, because their arms get really, their nails get really long. Huh. Looks like he's going to come over here and eat my ear. No. But anyway, that's, well, I guess he got a bunch of blood on my, that's just from my lizards, you guys, the blood and stuff. I'm on a medication that makes me bleed a lot. That's from, part of that's from Phil right there. If you can see it on my arm. But part of it's from this guy. I just got him out and I had to clip his nails, because you can see on my hand there, they're really, really sharp. But I just clipped them a little bit. But anyway, this is Tiger. And he's now 1 year old. You can see he messed up his face on a cage that I put him in when he was a baby. But hopefully that'll grow up. I don't know if it will or not. My bad. But I think he'll be ready to go in with the big boys next year. He's pretty big. Alright, that's... trying to figure out, this is the new camera. It's a, I don't know, just a camera. But...